what quality of action can arise from morality? Because I actually do actions based on morality. What I make some concept, and whenever like that situation will come, that automatically I will act according to it. So is it a good way of reacting?
It is a moral way. You know, mores. Mores. What does the word mores mean? That which is pertaining to the crowd. That which pertains to the commons. That is called the mores. Mores. That's moral. So you will do what most people do, which is a kind of a safety valve, which is a kind of a loss saver, which means you will not fall below a certain ethical level of conduct. Right? Most people are not thieves. At least they are not explicitly stealing things from each other. So that's morality. Don't steal. If you're a moral person, you will not be found pinching from shops or running away with your neighbor's car. You won't do that kind of a thing. So morality is something that prevents you from falling below a certain level of foolish conduct. But then morality also offers you no incentive to rise above itself. It gives you a band within which to operate. Morality is great as a medicine for you. If you are someone who is immoral. So for example, if you are a thief, then morality is great for you. You need to be given lessons in morality. Because right now you are not even moral. You are doing extraordinary stuff as a thief. You are killing, stealing, hitting, hurting, running away. All kinds of special things you are doing. So this speciality has to be removed and you have to be introduced to the mores. Mores. To the commons. So who needs morality? The ones who are very vulnerable to immorality. They need morality. But at the same time, morality can become a great barrier. Because the common people, while they do not engage in explicit stealing, they certainly do engage in implicit theft. So if you are someone who wants to give up implicit theft as well, then morality will be a problem for you. If you are a thief, then morality is a medicine for you. But if you are someone who wants to give up stealing altogether, stealing both in the explicit and implicit ways, then you will find that morality is a problem. Because morality merely says, don't steal things. But what if you are living a life based on others' ideas and opinions? What if you are borrowing your self-image, self-concept from others? That too is a kind of theft, even more pernicious. And morality has nothing to say against that. If you go and spill dust in somebody's courtyard, it would be called an immoral action. But if your actions or your words or your influence spoil somebody's mind, it is not called immoral. Advertisements that pertain to lust and sex are called immoral, and sometimes they are taken off air. But advertising itself is never called immoral. Or is it? Whereas 99% of the advertising is just about creating an imprint on somebody's mind. It is not all right, but it is still moral. So morality is useful if you are someone who is not even moral. But morality is a problem if you want to be really spiritual. Most people need morality. If they are not moral, that does not mean that they are spiritual. Usually if somebody is not moral, it just means that he is immoral. So morality is good. It has an important social function.
But in some cases, if we have confusion, then morality will help directly.
No, you are confused between what? If you are confused between immorality and morality, then choose morality. But if you are confused between morality and spirituality, then do not choose morality.
No, while taking decisions, if we are confused.
Confused between what and what?
To go which way, like... Means if I don't have clear understanding of that...
Then have it. Otherwise, why are you even trying to choose? If you do not know what A and B are, how are you trying to choose between A and B? The decision will come later. First of all, I must know what A is and what B is. I cannot randomly put my hand on either of them.
For immediate decision, if I want.
What if one of them is potassium cyanide? You immediately take it? Why are you? You ought to have clarity.